I was alone after work one night in the lab, and I was frustrated because everything I seemed to do worked worse than what we were already doing. And so I decided to give one of these rods a huge stretch, fast, a jerk. And I really said to myself, if you won't pull slowly, I'm going to give you a jerk. And I gave it a huge jerk, and it stretched 1,000%. And when I showed my dad this experiment, he immediately could envision all of the wonderful things that could be made out of this material.